those deeply held differences, treating the other person with respect and as a fellow.